Gunniting the pool is another way to say they're installing the concrete shell of the pool. As you can see, all of the rebar's already been installed and formed up. All the plumbing's installed, all the electrical conduits are installed. These guys will spend the whole day here blowing in the concrete and forming the shell of the pool. We're gonna check on them throughout the day and see how it goes. This is actually where the gunite is mixed together. Here in this truck, the truck is full of both sand and concrete, which is in this container, with sand here in this container. The concrete and sand are mixed together dry in this corkscrew area. They then drop into this hopper, which with this compressor pushes the dry mixture over to the pool. And then when the dry mixture reaches the end of the hose, it is mixed with water. And you can see here where the water comes into the nozzle at the end. The mixture is being mixed with water and blown against the wall. Guys, we've made a lot more progress now. The spa's all formed up properly, the seat's in, troughs around the edge. They're now blowing in the beach. They've got the beach in, got the steps formed up, finished all the outer shell. Using the last little bits to finish up the catch basin for the negative edge. And then we'll be all done. And here you have the completed gunite shell, ready for finished surfaces and moving on to the next stage in the pool construction.